Hi guys, I'm here with Mateo, Alex and Teddy. They're all freshmen taking CS50 and are going to tell us a little bit about their project, HY.com. So Mateo, maybe you can start us off. What is the project and what inspired it?
Yeah, so the project is of course called HY.com. It is a platform to connect Harvard and Yale students for housing during, of course, the Harvard and Yale football game. The inspiration was the fact that this year there was no such thing, so we needed something to find housing and to help Harvard and Yale students connect during the game.
So we can go and do a small run through of the website. This is the main page. You can scroll it down how it works. This is a landing page. We need to log in and register. If you want a new account, you go there. But we have already an account set up to test. This is our test account. We will register with it and log in. Once you log in, you have completed one of our tasks because you have registered. But you need to fill out the form now. This is a form that asks you questions of housing, like preferences. You want to get matched with someone of the same gender? No preference. Same class? No preference. How much you want to party? 5 out of 5.
Yeah.
How late do you want to go to bed? 4 a.m. We never sleep. Are you comfortable having alcohol around? Yes, but not too much. We are reasonable. You submit, you have completed 2 out of 4 tasks. If you want to change your information, you can go through the account. This is the main information and this is the preference information. And then you can get your match on this page. Right now, it's not out yet because the game is not here yet. You have to wait a bit of time until the game. But an algorithm will match you with a Yale student.
So the basics of the algorithm is that all students get divided into 15 groups based on their preferences, and then they're matched based on how they want to spend the night to find the best perfect matches for them to get housed or be guests. And this was HY.com, and thank you.
Yeah, guys, and just before you head out, I want to see if you can tell me a little bit about that algorithm that you got developed on this whiteboard.
Okay. So, to show how the algorithm works visually, we have the database of all users. We divide them by host and guest, depending on which school they attend, based on their email address that they registered with. Then we divide them into the 15 groups of preferences that I said. And then we get a type of night factor, which is calculated based on their answers that they gave. And then we make the best pairs based on the difference in that factor that they have within the groups. If they don't get a match, they move to next group until all the best matches are found. And sadly, there are going to be some people that don't get a match if we get too many guests and not that many hosts. But every single host is going to get a match. That one, our algorithm guarantees.
Guys, thank you so much for the project and for your time. I know the housing was a problem this year at Yale. Hopefully it's not a problem ever again. And so I hope this works. This is CS50.